by the Beatles, but he's written his own lyrics. But he has to pay close attention to it, all right? It's a parody. And this performer is Mr. Pedro Vera.
So a bunch of stuff happened in 1964. I only got 5 minutes, so I'm going to skip most of it. In 1964, IBM introduced the Mainframe computer. This is a tribute song to that IBM Mainframe computer. Also in 1964, the Beatles arrived for the first time in the United States. Now, there's a strange intersection of these two things. When I was a young lad, I had three teenage sisters. And at that time, the Beatles were very popular. So I've been hearing this song for close to 50 years. And then, what strange coincidence, I found I was searching for the lyrics of yesterday, so I can sing to you today. And I found an early draft, which is very different, and I enjoyed it, and I'm going to share it with you today. But, as you probably still do, if you know me, you know I'm not really a good singer. I need your help. Most of you know this song. Some of you know this song. So when you see the yellow star, if you can shout out the lyrics, it would help me greatly and impress the three judges. Yesterday, all my heavens seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not the broken man I used to be. There's a deep thing hanging over me. Oh, the heaven came suddenly. Where the problem was, I don't know, but something said. The code is something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, debugging was such an easy way to play. Now I need a place to nap away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Where the problem was, I don't know, the dumpkin said. The code is something wrong, now I long for yesterday. I will keep track of stroke master knee status every day. I will keep trying, I will try, until I find a way. When this is over, I will enjoy a lunch buffet. There's a wonderful place in downtown San Jose. Yesterday, debugging was such an easy way to play. Now I need a place to nap away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. The problem was solved. It was a storage overlay. And it just went beyond the array. Oh, it was solved. Hip, hip, hooray.
Worth it. Good job, Pedro. I'm glad we could get you.